guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters, but this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Dr. Amaral's office must close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Emerald's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. This stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk all these computers in first.
Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time ends, guns don't.
Let me activate it then.
have we got here? The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was, is much lighter. Almost like a civilian model. Sounds like the way out of this place. Oh, dude. Come on, you're at work.
Come on, you're at work. Why is it good? In the door.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on stage. That's fucked up.
Custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. Seems to be neutralized at all.
Jack Joyce is here.
All units, target has been spotted.
Over. Enemy spotted!
All units, advance
the target. It's all over us!
Engage. Over.
not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hacker. Chapter 11.
Is someone playing an audiobook or a radio?
Finally,
whoever that is, shut it off now.
Damn. You think I'll just lock that ring down?
Somebody find out where that's coming from.
Maybe
this is supposed to be a secure channel.
Talking about. Beth, well, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
They say Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you.
Beth, I've got company. I'll see you at the party. Great.
you, big guy?
God, that's the last of them.
Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dam. Drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Somebody get Serene back here!
No, 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 no!
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
Changes.